Allow me appreciate the efforts of the teachers, of the head teacher, Lieutenant Okulu, and the efforts of the area coordinator, region coordinator, patriotism. When you see them clad in the green uniform, those are efforts of the patriotism. That is uniform of patriotism.
Ramoja has finished. A man from northern Uganda, tayari amemaliza. Kazi imefanywa. Kazi imefanya nini? Imefanywa. Tunawashukuru commanders ambao walikuwa katika kipengele hiki. That senior 5 point, I don't know whether he will not escape. Amemaliza.
Iyo. That is my boy.
From Sokolo.
I'm proud of him.
He is from yes. That cowboy from Kasese has also finished.
Munaona, sasa tunatokea. Sijui alitoroka wapi huyu lazima. Tunamjua.
Naye amemaliza.
Na huyu msichana.
Msichana wa senior 5. A daughter to our teacher, Saja Mukuru Kasike. Naye amemaliza. Asante sana. The girls.
Enough, but very soon, all of them clad in that uniform.
Love them.
The area coordinator and the efforts of the
school.
Family with a reliable, dependable, loving and considerate pattern. Developing patriotism in a very physically fit. He encouraged them to help their parents with the homestead work and any other schools for Kiswahili here. And zonal district sports, culture, religion doctrines, and the religious doctrines, and more importantly, patriotism. Has been trusted by the public. The school has been hosting regional and national seminars for Kiswahili.
That you want these children to be the leaders of tomorrow of quality. This country has had issues to do with the patriotism, and I think that's why the commander in chief decided that we should put more effort into inculcating patriotism into the young children. Because when we have a young generation of quality, it means we have a country which is going to be very good for everybody of us, a country which is going to be emulated by other countries because of what we do, because of what we want to do, and because we want to be in a better place.
You can see the soldiers command us tomorrow. Thank you, please, Yanova.
Everybody appreciates you, Mr. Amanya Vision, for your passion.